Introducing the Godwin GOAT. If you're looking for a durable, high-quality indoor basketball that looks good and feels good, then check out the Godwin GOAT at BallHogGloves.com. We also have pads, ball handling gloves, and shooting eggs. For a limited time, use discount code GodwinGOAT33. Click the link in the bio.
After the 13-point lead, the Celtics have whittled it to one by the end of the first. That was huge. As Doncic gets inside, a couple of easy buckets in the paint. Not just in this series, throughout these playoffs. Horford picks him up. Horford defends him well. Doncic still knocks it down.
But you can see the commitment from Boston.
Doncic comes right back and scores quickly, coast to coast.
If the Celtics use Tatum as a screener to create that mismatch against Irving.
Xavier Tillman in the game. Lively, a corner three, it's good. Eric Lively from downtown. His most important moments as a Celtic, off to a good start in game four. Doncic, that one rattles in. Luka Doncic is at four of his first six. Doncic defense here in the first quarter. The spin, the layup, banks it in. 10 straight points by the Mavericks. Again, Tillman against Doncic, the big man moving his feet nicely. Exum tries another three, and this one will count. Dante Exum.
The strength has been driving.
Doncic stripped from behind by Holiday. Ball loose, serving, trying to come up with it, and does. Throws it inside Doncic, and lays it up with a foul. Kyrie Irving's hustle.
Not just the ball containment, but the contest on those threes.
Hauser on Doncic. Doncic turns, shoots, and scores. 18 for Doncic. Joe Mazzulla wants another timeout. It's a 20-point lead. In the quarter, they're 1 of 8 from the field. Doncic gets inside, layup's good, and another foul. 20 points already for Doncic, and we still have 5:57 remaining in the half. Celtics now 3 for 15 from three-point range. Doncic leans in, back up top to Irving. Irving the drives, rolls around and drops through. Doncic 21 points, 3 assists. Hauser switches back. Drives on him, pulls up, jump shot, got it! Doncic pushing it up the floor. Doncic drives, Doncic shoots, Doncic scores! 58-32, it's a Dallas. Horford picks him up. Doncic gets in the paint, kicks it out, Kleber. His corner three, puts it in! Brown gets inside, layup short, rebound Doncic looking to push. Up to Gafford. Oh, perfect connection.
A couple of huge minutes there. Celtics are shooting 31% from the field. As Kleber gets it, kicks it out, Doncic.
Doncic, an easy floater. That one rattles in.
O'Shea Brissett, Steve Mikhailuk, Cornette, Luke Cornette with Pritchard.
As Doncic just floats it up and in.